Hello and welcome to the Boots and Flicks YouTube channel. This upload features a recording of the band, or it could be said Bob Dylan's backing band, performing at the Arie Crown Theatre in Chicago on Wednesday the 1st of December 1971. The recording is sourced from an audience tape and is a good to very good capture of this seminal group of musicians. As per usual, the recording will follow the spoken introduction. A concert by the band was requested by a subscriber, and truth to tell, I've never really given much time to this group, other than the Pink debut album and Martin Scorsese's The Last Waltz. It's kind of my loss, as the band has left an indelible mark on the rock music scene of the 1960s and 70s. They began their journey as The Hawks from 1957 to 1964. They served as the backing band for Ronnie Hawkins, honing their skills and developing their unique sound. Their association with Bob Dylan during his electric tours from 1965 to 66, unsurprisingly further elevated their status in the music industry. In 1967, they parted ways with Dylan and underwent several name changes before finally settling on the band. The original lineup comprised Robbie Robertson, Richard Manuel, Garth Hudson, Rick Danko, and Levon Helm. By 1971, they had released several studio albums and two collaborative albums with Bob Dylan, including Planet Waves, which topped the charts in the US and Canada. In September 1971, they released their fourth studio album, Cahoots. And I'm guessing that this concert you're about to hear was part of the tour to support the aforementioned Cahoots record. There has been some controversy over the years over writing credits and the fractured band interrelationships, especially between Robbie Robertson and Levon Helm. And sadly, only one original member is still around today, and that is Garth Hudson. Nevertheless, their influence and contribution to rock music justifiably still continues to be celebrated today in 2024. The recording is an audience tape and its audio quality is good to very good. A little muffled occasionally, but it's a 1971 audience capture and not a soundboard. So, with that being said, and without further ado, let's go back in time to a typically freezing cold winter's night in Chicago, December 1971. Drink a few cans of Dixie beer, join an audience of sour mash drinking Chicago urban cowboys, and experience one of America's most beloved, back to the roots, musical ensembles. The band Live.
Thank you. I'm trying new one.
Thank you.
No. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Oh, my God.